128 people are confirmed dead in Africa's worst incident in recent memory. Early reports indicate that multiple missiles were fired from a nearby field.